Final Space, Season 2. Holy cow. Hey everyone, it's Jeremy from Legacy Comics, and today I'm going to be giving you my review of Final Space's second season, first episode, The Torra Regata. Olan Rogers stepped up his game for this second season, and ooh my ma, whatever he's cooking inside of those brain holes must be really good if that was our first episode.
I am the Master Commander!
After last season's cliffhanger, Olan Rogers has brought the band back together. Well, actually, it's not the same band, but we'll get into that later. Olan Rogers did a very good job with constructive criticism. Many people were saying that the main character, Gary Goodspeed, was too happy and people couldn't relate to it. And so, for this season, he changed it a little bit. After last season's cliffhanger, the stakes for the show are a little bit more serious. Gary is not cracking jokes every 30 seconds. Instead, he is working to solve the problem. But at the same time, we do have humor in the show, because it's a very humorous show. Such as Kevin, who's, yeah, it's Kevin. No one likes Kevin, because shut up, Kevin. We also got Mooncake, and everyone loves Mooncake. And we have Hugh, who was the AI, but now he's a clunky robot who doesn't really understand how to robot correctly. This first episode also gave us two new characters, Ash and Fox, and their adoptive dad, Clarence, who you may remember from last season, who stuck Gary in the skin of a Hooblot.
Hmm. There's no answers after that one. So hold on a second. Down here at the bottom, possibly. Oh, yes, here we go.
Skin of a dead Hooblot.
I have to get in this thing? It's like a slippery pita pocket.
Yeah. Just go watch the first season so I don't have to explain it all to you. I think that these three will add an interesting dynamic to the TV show as the series progresses, and it was really fun from what we got to see of them. Hey, maybe you're wondering how I found out about this show. Well, the creator of the show, Olan Rogers, has a YouTube channel. You should go check it out. He posts all sort of sketches, stories, and even the trailer for Final Space. He's a really cool guy who has many stories to tell and is one of the greatest storytellers I've ever heard in my life. If you want to go listen to some of his stuff, please, please, please go check out his channel. It's down in the description. Okay, recap time. So, the first episode had great graphics, had great writing, improved upon stuff from last season, and has Olan Rogers, the most amazing man alive. Now, why shouldn't you watch this show? There's no reason. Everyone go watch the show, watch season one first, and come back here. Hey, if you like the video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And if you don't mind, hit that notification bell and share it with your friends.